Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, today I rise to commend three local citizens from Phillippi, West Virginia. The first is Twyla Smith, a teacher at Phillip Barbour High School. On August 25th, one of her students brought a gun to school and held her classmates hostages. Twyla did a miraculous job calming the teenager and buying time until the police could arrive. Phillippi Police Chief Jeff Walters and the young man's pastor, Howard Swick, are our two next two heroes. They negotiated the release of the student hostages and then convinced the teenager to surrender voluntarily. Because of these heroes and their courage in a threatening situation, more than 700 high school students were unharmed, and this man now will be able to receive the help that he needs. I yield back the time.